And welcome back to Let's Play The Walking Dead, Season 2. Blind. Click to begin. I'm going to actually put down the volume a little bit. Like this volume. Just a little bit. That's not too much. You're just gonna hear me a little bit more during the, you know, the tense scenes where you're getting attacked by zombies. I found it might be a little hard to hear me. Starting episode 2, A House Divided. Yes. Cannot stand. It's one of our former presidents who said that, I believe. I'm not sure. Yeah. Oh, what did I do? I changed save file. Hold on a second. I clicked on new.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Oh yeah.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
He skipped the part with Omid. He died, he was shot.
I'm out. Grab her, let's go.
She was attacked by a dog.
Would anyone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
There you go.
We know she could be working with Carver.
So, who's this Carver guy?
Since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Excuse me. Yeah.
You were in the woods with Krista.
That's what I said.
I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it.
He's not fine.
Damn it.
Come this way.
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you.
Nick can't hear you over the sound of his
we
own
have
awesomeness.
To go.
I thought it said IRS. Here's a zombie from the IRS, that's fitting. That would be fitting anyway. Telltale Games presents in association with Skybound Entertainment. The Walking Dead. What do we do, run in there? It's like a circus truck or something. Yeah, we did.
Well, they shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
Will they go away eventually? Can they smell us or something?
What are you looking at?
Huh, the wound. Same thing I'm looking at.
Staring ain't polite. Come on out and say it.
What are you gonna do?
What are you going to do?
Hand me that there.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
I got nothing to lose. Other than my Piggly Wigglies, of course.
How could someone just do that? I mean, I could barely go to the dentist. And someone can just do this. I have no idea. I can't comprehend it.
Bleed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back?
Right.
Hell. Just give me a minute.
Alright, you're on the clock.
Try to get some rest.
That is sad,
There's
though.
A lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
He's one of the few nice people in that house. In that group. Look at Pete, who isn't doing too well.
Oh, Nick. That stupid kid.
And that was us looking at the truck doors and looking at Nick and Nick looking at us. Or Pete, sorry. I actually insulted you. I'm very sorry. What's inside our backpack? Backpack. Where's the sticky tape? Nope, we got water bottle. Glad we don't have to say it in Spanish.
Sorry, it's empty.
We gave it to that guy.
I'll keep looking around.
Gave it to that guy who ambushed Krista. What the hell's going on with that backpack? I don't want to touch that thing. There's like a face hugger in there or something. Right, let's go this way. Hacksaw. Why can't we look at the plastic spoon? That's important. Plastic spoons need love too, you know. I really wasn't done there. I wanted to see the other thing back out. There's something here in this box.
What's in there? Anything we can use?
We're opening it now. You want a light?
Give me one of those.
You got a light?
Probably tastes like pine tar by now. But I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
They're gross.
I don't like smoke.
We're in the middle of a shit sandwich stacked this high, and you're acting like a goddamn government regulator?
Huh.
It's gross.
Yeah.
Give me those.
Hey.
You got a light?
No. Oh, she does? Oh, yeah, that one with the butterfly or something. What if we don't? What if we back out? Doop doop, back out. I can't. The only thing I can do is click this. I'm so mean.
Well, that tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait.
I need to expect the cab. I didn't know looking in the box of nasty cigarettes was going to end everything. I wanted to see what was in the cab area. Well, they've calmed down out there. Or are we only hearing him? Oops. Yeah, the zombies are gone, apparently. We're hearing him. It's no coincidence, he sounded like a zombie. The hacksaw. Don't try anything now. We'll slice your nose right off. I mean it, too. To spite your face, we do it. Examine? I didn't click it. Pete? Ooh. You gotta give us that noise like that?
Oh, damn it. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus.
And that's what smoking will do to you.
Can the whole damn day.
See this, kids? This was the smoking dust here.
You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking, and I don't want to die.
Damn unfiltered crap.
I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. but there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Yeah. I can't believe I'm going out like this. Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think,
I'll watch
he
out
is
for
a
him.
Good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
Pete's not gonna remember
today,
that for long.
They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
Well, he can draw him away.
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
Oh, thank you, Pete. I don't want him to come with us. He's gonna turn.
Thank you, Pete.
You go find my nephew now, right?
Because as nice as
wait
we are...
And run straight to the woods.
We don't want to be attacked by him as
just
a zombie.
Keep moving. All right.
Keep on moving. Keep on moving. Nah, I shouldn't joke. This is a
Let's
sad
scene.
Let's
get this over with.
It's not that sad, though. I mean, after the end of season one, we barely know this guy. Time to go. Because you've attracted them with the noise. Yep, he is coming. He looks like he's about to fall over. I think I'm getting better with the quick time events. Either that or they're getting easier. Hello, lady who hates me, and dude who's not...
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened?
I don't even know who Alvin is.
Where are they?
Clem!
We got attacked.
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus!
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but...
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
I like Luke. He's a nice one.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And
I'm
don't
not
tell her anything.
To.
She gets nervous.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything.
That's
we'll
Carlos.
Be back soon. And thank you.
I'm so bad with names, and we barely met these people. I even know his name is Carlos, and who's Alvin? I think of Alvin and the Chipmunks. It's the only Alvin I know. I'm sure I'll recognize him. Maybe he's the doctor?
Say cheese!
Zombies!
I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff.
Surprised it'll still work.
It's so cool.
Oh, that should
take
not work.
Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Sure.
Sure. Get me in a good pose.
Let's
okay?
go with the flow, Clementine.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm actually popping a Polaroid of
take
somebody
it.
In a video game.
Clem?
I wanted to see if she complained.
What's wrong?
Best buds forever.
Where's my dad? You're scaring me.
He'll be fine.
He'll be fine. Are you sure?
No. Was she actually frosting the window? I thought I saw that.
I just need to...
That's an awesome effect. I think I saw that. So what's the deal with her? That she's some kind of... They want to...
You want to see what I found?
Shelter her. Like, she's different. She's too fragile.
Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if
it's
I have to use one?
Too dangerous.
It's too dangerous. Everything is dangerous. I need to know sometime.
You should let your dad teach you.
Mm-hmm.
What should I shoot?
Don't what?
Sorry.
Take that from her. Can
Maybe
I take
I
that?
Maybe I can practice outside. There's that tree.
Game.
Hey, Luke's back.
All I saw was a shadow. Is that Luke? Why does she not know what she's talking about? Because there's something up with her. That we don't know. And we're running into doors. Yeah, fun. Yep. There's that shadow. I don't like shadows. And suspenseful music when it happens like that. Boop. Well, nothing happened there, okay. Because he already passed by, duh. Did he just pass by again? How slow
is this? That's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Go hide.
Go and find somewhere to hide.
Who's that guy that we're supposed to find that we...
Hello.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Hello? Anybody home? Hello?
That's not locking.
Hello there.
Who the hell are you? Who are you?
Who are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet.
He's got a gun.
What's your name?
I'm your worst nightmare. Carly.
Carly.
I'm iCarly.
Carly. That's a sweet name.
I have no idea why I did that, guys.
You mind if I come in, Carly?
Hey!
I've been out all morning and...
Please leave.
...has got me cooked.
Would you please leave?
Not nice.
Oh, nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
We have a big group.
We have a big group. Lots.
Oh? How big?
Dozens. They'll be back soon.
And they left you here all alone? They must trust you.
Because I'm a badass.
Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you.
What?
Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen them.
I haven't seen them.
Well, that's a shame. You sure?
Pretty sure.
Sounded like he was describing Sarah. Get out of there! It's too bad we didn't have that dog. The dog should attack him the way he attacked Clementine. Sarah, we need your gun.
Well, looks like a damn tornado ran through here. Must be, like, close to 10 people with you?
More.
Ooh. Just passing through, or you been here a while?
You ask a lot of questions.
Listen, kid, I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La. Now, I'm not sure why you'd go anywhere after finding this place.
Hell, where do you live?
I already don't want to leave.
Where do you live?
Yeah, down by the river there. There's a sweet little spot with a boat where we pitch camp. Got a few tents up and everything else.
Down by the river.
Like I said, I'm surprised we haven't run into each other.
Grab the knife. Hey!
Where does this go?
In your gut. I'll take it.
Oh, I'll take it.
Okay, now open the drawer and get it.
Well, this is a real nice place. Kinda cozy.
He's irritating me. Just kick him in the nuts.
I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug, son of a bitch. But a smart man. I miss him.
Don't give a crap. I guess he knew the doctor.
Well, well. White's in trouble.
He's
bored. 3 moves away from checkmate.
Was that innuendo?
What was that?
That's called a creek. Old house, you know. Settles, sometimes.
I thought you said nobody's here.
I didn't hear anything.
I didn't hear anything.
Oh my god! Go back and get the knife! This guy's an ass for just coming in here. Searching through everything. Which is the same thing we did, but we needed medical equipment. Good girl.
I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude.
You're
couldn't
rude
just
someone
leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
You're poking around.
Sure.
Who's this?
Take it.
Never seen her before.
Could be a Polaroid.
You have no idea who these people are, do you?
How do you know them?
Do you know them?
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
About as much as I trust you right now. I'm not answering. Yeah. I win the arms folded contest.
Well,
get the
I think
hell
I've
out.
Troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Hooray. I'm not gonna say anything. I don't like this guy.
You have a real good day now.
Yeah, you remember that. Run down and lock the door. Sarah, give me the knife.
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back?
Don't ever tell me it's someone else again. Lock the damn door. That's a good idea. He could change his mind at any moment.
We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Clementine. Sarah.
Was that the guy they were talking
about?
Pete.
You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
It's that
what?
Guy.
Clementine
talking about.
Talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm.
He was coming in either way.
He was coming in either way.
I told you not to open the door for anyone.
I didn't open the damn door.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
Rumpelstiltskin.
Who it was.
Did
I didn't
he
ask
say
his name.
His name?
I didn't ask his name.
You didn't ask his name? How could you not ask his name?
By not asking his name.
I didn't want to make him mad.
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different?
His voice was deep.
His voice was gravelly.
Like how?
I don't know.
I can't do it.
Deep and scratchy. He talked about you, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
Huh, yeah, I think
so. He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Taking pictures?
What?
You need to calm down, all right? You're scaring your daughter.
I took the picture.
I took the picture. It's my fault. No, I asked her to. It's my fault.
Sarah. He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Say the name again. I forgot the guy's name.
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys.
What does he want?
It's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
What does he want?
To bring us back.
He wants a doctor.
I don't know what he told you, but William Carver, is a dangerous man.
Carver, that's
it. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
Okay.
We have to find Pete. We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
Pete's a dead man.
Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road.